好，各位主内弟兄姐妹，大家平安。Peace be unto you, brothers in Christ. For those who are in the sanctuary, please come in. We will get prepared for our Sunday worship this morning. 请在外的进到礼拜堂来，我们要开始来预备心，来参加这个主日崇拜。For those who are now at home, joining us through the online worship, 那些在家中借助线上来崇拜的弟兄姐妹，请注意please take note of the following.Okay, only one member of the family shall join in the Zoom while the rest shall worship together. 每个家庭只需要一个人加入 Zoom, 其他的一起同心来敬拜。While the worship is on, please mute the mic, but you may turn on the video. 在崇拜进行时请关上音量但可以开视频。The mic is on your left hand side, while the videoIs on the right hand side. 我们的这个音量呢，就在你的左手边。那么这个视频就在你的右手边。若 if your home Wi-Fi signal is weak, other family members please don't surf the website at the same time. 若你家中的 Wi-Fi 电波较弱，请家中其他成员尽量不要同时上网。Welcome, brothers and sisters in Christ.Both at the sanctuary and also at home to join us for our Sunday worship. Let us worship God together. May God bless you. 欢迎各位弟兄姐妹，不论是在这个教会的圣殿或者家中一同来敬拜的，我们一起以敬拜上帝，愿上帝赐福于你们。
Good morning, brothers and sisters in Christ.
主内弟兄姐妹早安。
We welcome everyone to worship together here in this sanctuary this morning.
欢迎大家回到圣殿，一起来敬拜神。
Let's prepare our heart by listening to scriptures from the Psalms 105 verses 1 and 2.
让我们预备心来听诗篇一百零五篇一到二节。
Give thanks to the Lord, call on His name, make known among the nations what He has done.Sing to him, sing praise to him, tell of all his wonderful acts.
你们要称谢耶和华，求告他的名，在万民中传扬他的作为，要向他唱诗歌颂，谈论他一切奇妙的作为。
Congregation, please rise for the opening hymn number 23, How Great Thou Art.
为众星起立，我们唱诗二十三首，你真伟大。
How great thou art, how great.
Let's pray， 我们一起祷告。天父上帝，你是伟大的真神，你是万神之神，万主之主。我们要在你桌前，我们来夫妇来敬拜你。Father God, you are the mighty God. You are the God of gods, you are Lord of lords. We want to come before you to worship you, to bow down before you. 天父上帝，让我们每一个来到你桌前来敬拜你的，不论在圣殿、在家中的，愿天父上帝你悦纳我们每一个人。Father God, we pray that you receive us, all of us, our worship for you, whether in our sanctuary or at home. 天父上帝，让我们在敬拜里面，让我们与上帝来相遇。Father God, we pray that through our worship, we will have communion with you. 愿你的圣灵成为我们的保惠师，带领我们就到敬拜里面。We pray the Holy Spirit, our counselor, will lead us into the worship before you.愿天父上帝你赐福给每一个在你桌前等候你的人。 Father, may you bless all those who wait before you. 天父上帝，我们这时候要围坐我们弟兄姐妹在你桌前献上感恩。 Father, we give thanks for all our brothers and sisters here. 我们感谢你，让我们能够有这个美好的时刻，我们来到你桌前，我们来敬拜你，我们来等候神你。 Father, we thank you for this wonderful time that we come before youWaiting for you and worship you. 天父上帝，愿你让我们每一个人在你的面前得到更新。Father, we pray that all of us will be renewed before you. 让我们能够重新得力，能够向前迈进，能够胜过一切的挑战。Father, we pray that you renew our strength and give us this heart that we can overcome all the trials and all the challenges before us. 愿天父你赐福给每一个弟兄姐妹。 Father, we thank you that you bless all of us. 我们也把那些在病痛当中的仰望你，求神你怜悯，求神你医治。 We also pray for those who are sick. We pray God that you will have mercy upon them and you will heal them of their sickness. 让他们能够在你里面得着释放，得着医治。That they will be delivered and be healed before you. 愿天父你赐福与他们，愿你的圣灵成为他们的安慰，成为他们的帮助。May your spirit be their comforter and also be their strength. 天父，我们谢谢你。我们祷告奉耶稣圣名祈求。We give you thanks. We pray all this in the name of Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
大家主里平安。让我们一起来敬拜赞美那赐力量又赐盼望的神。赞美我们的神。
这是耶和华所定日子，神的儿女大欢呼喜乐。耶和华你在神仇里，在神仇里，全体大声欢呼。这是耶和华所定日子，神的儿女大欢呼喜乐。耶和华你在神仇里，在神仇里，全体大声欢呼。是我力量，我心中一切的盼望。耶和华是我的石头，又是我的拯救。神赐名心做决定，把抓心宣告你听听，把巨大生命惊醒，我们称谢你，是我神。耶和华已在神仇里，在神仇里，全体大声欢呼。这是耶和华所定日子，神的儿女大欢呼喜乐。耶和华已在神仇里，在神仇里，全体大声欢呼。耶和华是我力量，我心中一切的盼望。耶和华是我的诗歌，又是 权柄，大好消息宣告你的名，大好举着生命气息，我的最亲密，是我天的万事我你的，我心中一切已盼望，耶和华是我的诗歌，又是我的拯救，天子民心做天地，大好消息宣告你的名，要举着生命气息，我的尊敬你是我神。
凭着神的恩典，我们的生命被照亮，让我们同心合一，为主做见证，成为世上的光，照亮这世界。
就开始动工在我们当中，
神的意念高过我们的意念，
他的道路远超过我们的
同心合一，同心合一。使命献上自己，同心合一，同心合一，让我们寻求神国，不分彼此，同心向前行。
尊贵荣耀都归于我们天上的父。
This morning's responsive reading is taken from Psalms chapter 8, verses 1 to 9.
今天早上的行经文取自诗篇八篇一到九节。
Those with the English Bible shall read together with me in all the all verses, and those with the Chinese Bible.Shall respond with all the even verses, and the last verse we shall all read together.
用英文圣经的请读单节，用华文圣经的请用双节来回应。最后一节第九节，我们一起读。
Verse 1. O Lord, our Lord, how majesty is your name in all the earth. You have set your glory above the heavens.
你因敌人的缘故，从婴孩和吃奶的口中建立了能力，使仇敌和报仇的闭口无言。
When I consider your heavens, the works of your fingers, the moon and the stars which you have set in place.
便说，人算什么？你竟顾念他；世人算什么？你竟眷顾他。
You made him a little lower than the heavenly being.And crown him with glory and honor.
你派他管理你手所造的。
You put everything under his feet, all flocks and herds, and the beasts of the field.
空中的鸟，海里的鱼，凡经行海道的，都伏在他的脚下。
Let's read together.
耶和华我们的主啊，你的名在全地何其美。
All the congregation, please rise.
会众请起立，我们唱荣耀颂。
Standing and recite the Apostles' Creed together.
我们继续站立来宣读《使徒信经》。
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. The third day He rose from the dead.He ascended into heaven and seated at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From then he shall come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Universal Church, the communion of sins, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
我信上帝，全能的天父，创造天地的主。我信我主耶稣基督，上帝的独生子。因圣灵感孕，由童贞女玛利亚所生，在本丢比拉多手下受难，被钉于十字架上，受死埋葬，第三天从死里复活，升天，坐在全能父上帝的右边，将来必从那里降临审判活人死人。我信圣灵，我信圣而公之教会，我信圣徒相通，我信罪得赦免。我信身体复活，我信永生。阿门。
Please be seated， 各位弟兄姐妹请坐。好，我必须要拿下口罩，不然我会咽气哈。I need to take out the mask because I could not breathe. OK， 欢迎弟兄姐妹来参加我们今早上的这个崇拜，特别是我们在家中这个线上崇拜，弟兄姐妹。我们也欢迎你们。We welcome all of you in the sanctuary, and also those at home worshiping together with us on online worship. 本堂的这个同心祷告的时刻，仍旧在星期一晚上十点来举行。请弟兄姐妹在家中与我们同心来祷告。Our church prayer one accord moment shall continue to be held on every Monday night at 10 p.m.Please pray with us in one accord at your home. 好，下主日是我们的布道主日，我们将得到年会布道部主席钱本华弟兄来我们当中来分享这个信息。Next Sunday shall be Evangelism Sunday. We shall have our CAC Board of Evangelism Chairman, Brother Chin Bun Hua, to share the message. 那我们妇女会也为做我们的这个建筑款来做这个筹款。那么在后面啊，他们在义卖这个肉骨茶的汤料啊，每一份是十令吉。 那么请大家能够热烈的购买来支持。Madam Woman are holding a charity sales of this Bakute tea bag to raise our building fund. So each packet will be $10. Please support by your generous purchase. 这是我们上个礼拜的这个出席人数以及这个奉献的报告。This is the report on our attendance last Sunday and also our offering. 那上个礼拜我们感谢神有85位的崇拜者在圣殿来敬拜。We have 85 worshippers in the sanctuary to worship God. 我们有38个家庭在这个线上来崇拜。We have 38 families worshipping in through online worship. 在我们布道所上个礼拜我们28位的这个崇拜者。Our chapel, we have 28 worshippers. 这是我们上礼拜的奉献的报告。These are our offering report for last Sunday. 好，我们的下个礼拜的侍奉人员请注意 those worship enablers for next Sunday, please take note. 这个主席 liturgist 是月雪晶姐妹Sister Yap Xue Qing, 那么领唱是 Cindy Paul, William Paul 和子琳Inspiration, 读经是刘立慧以及 Edmund Fong, Script Readers, Edmund Fong, 服务员 Arshus, 就是 Debbie Ong, Chia Chi Fong, Audrey Ong 和这个初星星，那么这个伴奏 musicians, Gaming Tao, Gaming Lee, Joel Wong and Chris Chan. 好，这个投影 LCD, 就是梁伟田，还有这个 Joel Wong 和文杰。那么知情的执事 Stevens on duty, Chang Luhing. 那么下礼拜的传译员 interpreters, Sandra Liu。好，这个礼拜我们继续围着几件事情来向神来祷告。首先我们围着我们08U的布道所施工，继续在神桌前来祷告，求上帝祝福，让这个布道所也能够祝福的周围的这些人。We continue to pray for Rimbayu Chapel Ministry, especially we pray that God will bless this chapel to be a blessing to those living around there. 我们也围着我们的这个四公楼的建筑工程的来祷告。We also continue to pray for a ministry block building project. 我们希望能够尽快的来动工来建造。We hope that we can begin our construction as soon as possible. 那我们也为做沙劳约现在所面对的这个水灾的问题来仰望神。We also want to remember the flood area in Sarawak. At the moment, 我们知道在上个礼拜在加卡比在斯五在许多地方都面对这个水灾。We know that there are these floods happening in Kapit, in Cebu, and many areas in Sarawak. 我们为他们祷告，求上帝带领，但愿他们能够脱离这个灾难。We pray for them. We pray that God will deliver them from these floods. 好，我们也为做沙巴在下个礼拜六将举行的这个选举来祷告。下礼拜六是他们的投票日。We also pray for the election of Sabah State Legislative Assembly.Which will be held on next Saturday. They'll be voting for their new government and also state legislative members. 他们将在下礼拜六投票选他们的州政府以及他们的这个州议会的议员，请大家祷告当中来纪念。Please remember them in our prayer. 好，我们今天早上的这个经句呢是取自诗篇第八篇第一节。Our memory verse is taken from Psalm chapter 8, verse 1. 我们一起来读这个经句。Let's read the memory verse. 耶和华我们的主啊，你的名在全地何其美！你将你的荣耀彰显以天。诗篇第八篇第一节。O Lord, our Lord, how majesty your name in all the earth. You have set your glory above the heavens. Psalm chapter 8, verse 1.
Good morning, brothers and sisters. Good morning, brothers and sisters in Christ. Today's scripture reading is taken from Mark chapter 2, verse 1 to 12. Verse 1. Few days later, when Jesus again entered Capernaum, the people heard that he had come home. So many gathered that there was no room left, not even outside the door, and he preached the word to them. Some men came, bringing to him a paralytic carried by four of them. Since they could not get him to Jesus because of the crowd, they made an opening in the roof above Jesus, and after digging through it, lowered the mat the paralyzed man was lying on. When Jesus saw their faith, he said to the paralytic, "Son, your sins are forgiven." Now some teachers of the law were sitting there thinking to themselves, "Why does this fellow talk like that? He's blaspheming. Who can forgive sins but God alone?" Immediately, Jesus knew in his spirit that this was what they were thinking in their hearts, and he said to them, "Why are you thinking these things? Which is easier, to say to the paralytic, 'Your sins are forgiven,' or to say, 'Get up, take your mat and walk'? But that you may know that the Son of Man has authority on earth to forgive sins," he said to the paralytic, "I tell you, get up, take your mat, and go home." He got up, took his mat, and walked out in full view of them all. And this amazed everyone, and he praised God, saying, "We have never seen anything like this." Once again, may God bless those who read his words.
主内的弟兄姐妹们早，今早的经文起自马可福音二章一节到十二节。马可福音二章一节到十二节，第一节。过了些日子，耶稣又进了加百农，人听见他在房子里，就有许多人聚集，甚至连门前都没有空地。耶稣就对他们讲道：有人带着一个摊子来见耶稣，是用四个人抬来的，因为人多不得进前，就把耶稣所在的房子拆了房顶，既拆通了，就把摊子连所躺卧的褥子都坠下来。耶稣见他们的信心，就对摊子说：小子，你的罪赦了，赦了。有几个文士坐在那里，心里议论说：这个人为什么这样说呢？他说：全忘的话了，除了神以外，谁能赦罪呢？耶稣心中知道他们心里这样议论，就说：你们心里为什么这样议论呢？或对摊子说：你的罪赦了。或说：起来，拿你的褥子行走。哪一样容易呢？但要叫你们知道，人子在地上有赦罪的权柄。就对摊子说：我吩咐你起来，拿你的褥子回家去吧。那人就起来，立刻拿着褥子，当众人面前出去了，以致众人都惊奇，归荣耀以神，说：我们从来没有见过这样的事。愿神祝福听他以读他话语的人，阿们。
各位弟兄姐妹，大家平安。 Peace be unto you, brothers in Christ. 让我们同心来祷告。 Let's pray.父神，感谢你让我们能够再一次在你桌前领受你的话语。Father, we thank you for this time that we can come before you to receive your words. 天父上帝，恳求你借着你的话语来光照我们，来教导我们。We pray, Father, that you enlighten us and teach us through your words. 愿耶稣的话语成为我们的亮光，成为我们的帮助。May the light of Jesus, may the word of Jesus become a light before us. 愿天父上帝也借着这个圣经给我们教导， Father, we pray that you also teach us through the Bible. 我们感谢祷告奉耶稣名求。We pray all this in Jesus' name. Amen. 好，上礼拜我们思想到这个谁是我们的邻舍。Last week we pondered about who is my neighbor. 那我们知道在马来西亚我们这个多元种族的这个国家呢，我们的邻舍就是那一些跟我们一同生活一同相处的各个国民。So in a multiracial country, Malaysia, we are the fellow citizens who are living and working with us together are our neighbors. 所以呢，我们在马来西亚这个国土里面呢，虽然我们有不同的种族，但是我们都是马来西亚的人。In Malaysia, though we are of different races, but we are all Malaysians. 那么我们也应当呢，彼此的接纳，也彼此的尊重。Therefore, we should also accept one another and respect one another. 好，接我们继续思想谁是我们的邻舍。Today we continue to ponder on this topic, who is my neighbor? 那我们知道圣经告诉我们呢，耶稣来到这个加百农这个地方。那有很多人听见耶稣来了，他们就很欢喜的，就要去找耶稣。So one day Jesus came to Capernaum, and many people heard that Jesus is coming.So they are so excited. They want to go and see Jesus. 那么呢，耶稣进到一个房子里面去。那么呢，这些人就塞满了整个屋子。So Jesus went into a house, and these people, the crowds, have filled up the whole house. 那么后来呢，一些人呢就带着一个摊子来。那这里圣经说呢，是由四个人抬出来的。So those people who carried the paralytics with them.Then this paralytic was carried by four men. 他们来的目的什么呢？就是希望呢，这个摊子呢，能够得到耶稣的医治。So they hope that this paralytic will be healed by Jesus. 那么这四个人呢，就抬着这个摊子呢，就来到这个地方。So these four persons carried the paralytic and they came to this place. 看见整个屋子都是人。连这个圣经说呢，连那个门口了都塞住了。So they came and saw that the house was crowded, overcrowded by people, and even the door were overcrowded. 那他们找不到一个门缝能够进去。They couldn't find a gap for them to go through. 那么这四个人就把这个摊子呢，就带到这个屋顶上。So these four men carried the paralytics to the rooftop. 他们就怎么呢？把这个屋顶呢掀开，然后呢，正好在耶稣的面前把这个摊子呢把它垂下来。So they went up to the rooftop and removed the roof, and they lowered down this paralytic just in front of Jesus. 那我们看见这四个人呢不厌其烦的要把这个呢摊子带到耶稣的面前。So we see that these four men, they were not in mind of this trouble that they have to go through, but they are willing to bring this paralytic before Jesus. 那结果呢？我们看见呢，耶稣就看见了这个四个人从这个屋顶上呢，把这个摊子呢慢慢的垂下来。So Jesus looked up and saw these four men were lowering this paralytic slowly before him.那圣经讲一句话非常好的，他说他看见了他们的信心。The Bible says that Jesus saw their faith. 那么这个信心是什么信心呢？耶稣看见这四个人他们对耶稣的信心。Jesus saw these four men who has faith in him. 那我们知道耶稣在这个世上呢，他行了很多的神迹奇事。And Jesus has performed many miracles and signs.那这四个人他们都听见都知道耶稣基督有这特能，所以呢他们就希望呢这个朋友也能够带到耶稣那里得到耶稣的医治。 So they heard about Jesus and they know that Jesus has this marvelous strength, so they want to bring their friends before Jesus and hoping that Jesus will heal their friend. 那这四个人因为他们相信耶稣基督，他们把这个人带到耶稣的面前。 And because of the faith that these four men brought this paralytic before Jesus. 所以耶稣看见这四个人的信心啊， So Jesus saw their faith， 所以呢耶稣基督呢他要为这一个摊子来行神迹。So Jesus wanted to perform a miracles on these paralytics。 那有些解经说呢，这个耶稣不但看见四个人的信心呢，他也看见这摊子的信心。Some Bible commentator says that Jesus did not only see the faith of these four men, he also saw the faith of the paralytics. 那这个摊子呢，他被抬来的啊。So this paralytics was carried here. 那这个摊子他也对耶稣有信心，他相信呢，他耶稣能够医治他。And this paralytics has faith in Jesus. He believed that Jesus can heal him.所以呢，他就让这些四个人把他抬去了。So he allowed these four persons to carry him there. 那如果这个摊子没有信心的话，啊，你想他会不会要让人抬去呢 ？If these paralytics have no faith in Jesus, would you think that he will allow others to carry him to Jesus? 那这个也告诉我们什么呢？连这一个摊子呢，他本身对耶稣有信心。And this tells us that the paralytic himself has faith in Jesus. So Jesus 看见他们的信心。So Jesus saw their faith. 这他们呢，不但是那四个人，也包括这一个摊子。And their faith refer not only the four persons, but also the paralytics. 所以耶稣看见他的信心以后呢，耶稣告诉他说：“小子啊，你的罪赦了。” So Jesus saw the paralytic and said to him, "Son, your sins are forgiven." 那我们看见有一些人呢，啊，就不舒服了。There are so the people who are not feeling very well about that. 那这人谁呢？圣经说这人啊，就是文士啊啊。Bible says that they are teachers of the law. 那上个礼拜我讲到了这个律法师呢啊。就是其中呢，就是法利赛人跟文士。So last week I said that these experts of law were either the Pharisees or the scribes. 那上个礼拜呢，是一般的是法利赛人，现在这一般呢是谁？是文士。So last week that group of people may be the Pharisees, but now this is the scribes. 那这一些的文士们呢，他们也是一个啊，在律法上呢是专家的。So these are the scribes, they areexperts also in the law. 那他们听见耶稣说这一句话，小子啊，你的信，你的罪赦了。哇，他们真的很不舒服啊。So when they heard Jesus saying to the man, "Son, your sins are forgiven," they feel very uncomfortable. 那我们看见他们怎么说呢？他们就在那里议论，在那里在讲这个小子啊，他怎么这个人为什么这样说话呢？啊，他说健忘的话了。除了神以外，谁能赦罪呢？ So they were thinking and debating among themselves. They say, "Why does this fellow talk like that? He is blaspheming. Who can forgive sins but God alone?" 哇，这些文士啊，他的确是没有错的，他讲的是对的，因为上帝能够赦免人的罪。Of course, these scribes are not wrong either. Only God can forgive sins. 但是他听到耶稣说了啊，你的罪赦了。他们觉得，哎，耶稣为什么这样讲话啊 ？So when they heard Jesus says, "Your sins are forgiven," what did they say? This fellow, this fellow, why did he say this? Why did he say like this? 啊，我们看到这个英文呢，好像很不礼貌了啊。This fellow, in English it means that it's not respectful to say this fellow.因为耶稣基督当时呢，他是一个什么？他是个夫子，他是这个门徒老师啊，他也是在传讲上帝国的这个道理的人啊，他们应该呢对他有尊重啊。So because Jesus was the master or the teacher of the disciples, and he's the one who has been preaching the gospel of the kingdom, they should be respectful to Jesus. 但是呢，他们这里说什么？这家伙，你为什么这样讲话呢？So they say, "This fellow, why do you say it like that?" 那么呢，这里说呢，健忘啊，健忘的话语，那有些人说呢，就是说是亵渎的话语， 其实呢，我在查这个健忘的这个话这个字的意思是什么，就是他没有资格讲这句话。So, he said blaspheming here in English, but in Chinese, the translation says, he do not deserve to say that. 就是说他不能够赦免罪的，他怎么能够讲这样的话呢？Since he could not forgive sins, why did he say that? 这个就是文士他们在议论了，他们这个人为什么这样讲话呢？他这样讲不对啊，只有神可以赦免罪的。So this scribe was telling among themselves that why did this person say that? He could not say that because he could not forgive sin. Only God can forgive sin. 耶稣基督呢，知道他们的心里面在想什么。So Jesus know what they're thinking in their hearts. 那耶稣就在怎么回答他们呢？他们说，你们心里为什么这样议论呢？对于摊子说，你的罪赦了，或说起来拿你褥子行走，哪一样容易呢？ So Jesus knew the thinking in their hearts. So he said to them, why are you thinking these things? Which is easier, to say to the paralytic, your sins are forgiven, or to say, get up, take your mat and walk? 你看耶稣基督啊，的确他能够读人的心哈。See Jesus can read your hearts. 虽然这一些文字没有讲出来他们在里面在议论哈，但是呢，耶稣知道他心里在讲什么哈。So even though the scribe may not have said out orally, but they are talking in their hearts. Jesus knows their hearts. 对，耶稣他知道我们的心了。Jesus knows our heart. 那所以呢，我们不要说我们所面对的事情上帝不知道我们想的是上帝不知道。You shouldn't say that, oh, God doesn't know what are we experiencing, or God doesn't know what are we thinking. 要记得上帝是无所不知的。God is all makes sense. 上帝知道你做什么，上帝也知道你在想什么，上帝也知道你的心里面在打算什么。God knows what you do, and God knows what you are thinking, and God knows what is your plan in your heart. 所以呢，我们没有人可以隐瞒上帝的。We cannot hide from God. 所以耶稣基督知道他们心里面在讲话了。他就说，你们为什么议论这些事情呢？ So Jesus knows what is the thinking in their heart. Jesus asked them, why do you say this? Why do you think of these things? 那耶稣就问他们，好了，现在这个摊子在这里，你说我要讲什么好？ So the paralytic are here. What do you think I should say to him?告诉他说你的罪赦了容易呢，还是说你起来拿起褥子走？ Whether I'm going to say your sins are forgiven, or am I going to say take up a mat and go? 哪一个比较容易？两个都不容易啊，对不对？It's not easy either way. 因为他不能够，如果一个人不能够赦罪，他不能讲这句话嘛，对不对？那如果要叫一个摊子拿起他褥子走，更不能了，因为怎么样呢？除非你有这个能力to say your sins are forgiven when you cannot forgive sins, it will be very difficult. Yeah? To tell him, take your mat and walk, that will be equally difficult unless you have the power to do miracles. 那耶稣来让这个文士看见一件事情，他说什么呢？他说人当要叫你们知道人子在地上有赦罪的权柄，就对摊子说，我吩咐你起来拿你褥子回家去吧。 And Jesus says, but that you may know that the Son of Man have authority on earth to forgive sin, he said to the paralytic, I tell you, get up, take your mat and go home. 哇，耶稣两个都讲了。So Jesus says both. 耶稣说，这时候呢，我要让你们看见人子有赦罪的权柄。So Jesus tell the scribes, now I want to let you know that the Son of Man can forgive sin. 所以耶稣就借着这个神迹，让他们更加清楚地看见耶稣基督他是有权柄的。So through these miracles, Jesus let the scribes see that he has the authority to forgive sins. 所以呢， 耶稣这一句话讲出去的时候，圣经说那个摊子立刻就拿起的褥子，就在众人的面前走过去。So the Bible says, the paralytic heard about this command of Jesus. He got up, took his mat, and walked out in full view of them all. 哇，你看见吗？这个不是变魔术而已啊。This is not just a magic. 啊，这是个真实的事情。这个人就站起来，啊，他不能够站的。一个摊子躺着的是不能够站的，他站起来，他拿起他褥子，他就在每一个人的面前走过去。So the paralytic, he woke up. When he couldn't wake up, because he was lying there on the mat, but he woke up. He took his mat and walked in the view of all other people. 那这个不是魔术 ，This is not magic. 这个是神迹 ，This is miracle.那么这一件事情发生了，这个人得到医治了。And this thing happens, and the paralytic was healed. 他能够站起来，他能够行走。众人的眼睛看见的是事实。And he could walk up, he can wake up, and he take up his mat, he can walk. This is reality. 所以你可以看见众人的反应啊， so you can see the reaction of the crowds. 众人就看见了，怎么说呢？他们都惊讶，归荣耀于上帝。他们说：“我们从来没有见过这样的事。” All the crowds were amazed, and they praise God. They say, "We have never seen anything like this."这些的群众，他们是这个神迹的见证人。And these crowds are the witnesses of this miracle. 啊，各位弟兄姐妹，我们从这个神迹里面，我们要看见的是什么呢？谁是我们的灵舍 ？Brothers and sisters, what are we going to learn from these miracles?谁是我们的邻舍 ？Who is our neighbors？ 那我们很多时候看见世界发生很多的事情，但是我们有没有看见这个邻舍他需要我们 ？We see many things happening around us, but do we see that there are our neighbors who need us？ 那我们看见在这个神迹里面，这四个人，他们有个好朋友生病了。他不能够走动了，他需要医治。And this four men has a friend who is now sick, and he could not walk. He need healing. 那这个四个人就看见这个朋友、这个邻居，他需要医治。And this four men saw that his neighbor needs healing. 他们就听见了耶稣来到加百农。And heard that Jesus is now at Capernaum. 那么他们就快快地把这个人带到耶稣的面前去，希望耶稣能够医治他。So they quickly bring this man before Jesus because they hope that Jesus can heal him. 各位弟兄姐妹，我们有很多很多灵舍，他们需要我们。Brothers and sisters, there are many neighbors that need us.特别是那些生病的人，他们需要我们。Especially those who are sick, they need us. 我们有没有看见这些人的需要？我们有没有看见要怎么样去帮助这些人 ？Have we seen the needs of these people? Have we think of the way that we can help them? 我们都相信耶稣基督，我们都知道耶稣基督有这个能力，能够医治人。We know we all believe in Jesus, and we know that Jesus has the strength, the power to heal people. 我们可以把这些人带到耶稣的面前来。We can bring them before Jesus. 我们可以为他们祷告，或是我们可以带领他来接受耶稣基督的医治。We can pray for them. We can lead them to receive this healing that's in Jesus, 他们就是我们的邻居。They are our neighbors. 我们知道我们当中有很多人，他们还没有认识耶稣的，他们需要耶稣。They are among us those people who have not known Jesus. They need Jesus. 那这个四个人，我相信他们知道这个人他需要医治，他也不还没有去见过耶稣，所以他就把他带到耶稣的面前来。I believe these four men, they want to bring this man before Jesus. So they brought him to Jesus. 今天有很多人还没有认识耶稣的。怎么能够认识耶稣呢？ There are many people who have not known Jesus. How could they know Jesus? 罗马书告诉我们，若没有传，他们怎么听见呢？若没有听见，怎么能相信呢？ In the book Romans chapter 8 tells us, if there's no one to preach, how would they know? If they are not known, how would they believe? 今天很多人他们需要耶稣基督，他们就是我们的邻舍。There are many people who need Jesus. They are our neighbors. 我们能够不能够把向他们来传讲耶稣的福音？ Can we share with them the gospel of Jesus? 让他们至少能够认识这位耶稣， so that they will know Jesus. 然后呢，他们就能够有这个信心去接受耶稣基督。Then they will have the faith to believe in Jesus.因为有些人他们也需要耶稣的。 There are many people who need Jesus. 有些人他们在生活里面，他们面对很多的困难，他们找不到帮助。 There are many people who have faced difficulties in life. They could not find a place of assistance. 那我们可以把这些人都带到耶稣的面前来。 We can bring them to Jesus. 因为耶稣能够帮助他们，耶稣能够带领他们，耶稣能够解决他们的问题。 Because Jesus can help them. Jesus can bring them, deliver them from the difficulties. Jesus can do something for them. 今天我们有没有把这些人带到耶稣的面前来？ Did we bring them before Jesus? 所以今天我们做基督徒的，我们不要只看到我们自己啊，我们有需要，但是我们看见还有很多人，他们也需要耶稣基督的。We do not only see our own needs, we also see the needs of other people. There are people who need Jesus. We have to bring them to Jesus. 我们又把他们带到耶稣面前来。We will bring them before Jesus. 耶稣看见这四个人，他们多么爱这个灵舍。他们为灵舍宁可做许多的事情，而且最重要的，他们对耶稣的信心。Jesus saw these four men. They are willing to do anything for their friends to bring their friends to Jesus. And above all, because these people, they have faith in Jesus. 结果呢，耶稣在这个人的身上行了一个奇妙的事情。So Jesus did a marvelous thing on these paralytics.连这个众人看见的时候，他们说：“我们从来没有见过这样的事情。” So the congregation were amazed. They say, "We have never seen such a thing." 今天我们每个人都能够在我们的灵舍当中做一件奇妙的事情。We can also do marvelous things among our neighbors. 我们要把他们带到耶稣的面前来。Bring them to Jesus.那么耶稣要在我们当中行奇妙的事情。God, Jesus will do marvelous things in our midst. 但我们能够看见我们的灵舍，他们的需要。Let us see the needs of our neighbors. 让我们也把他们带到耶稣的面前来。Let us bring them before Jesus. 我们同心祷告。Let's pray. 天父上帝，我们感谢你，让我们借着耶稣医治这个瘫子，看见我们的灵舍都在我们的周围。 Father God, we thank you that through the miracles of Jesus healing the paralytics, you help us see that there are many of the people around us, they are our neighbors. 我们看见很多人好像这个瘫子一样的，他们需要耶稣基督的医治。 We see that there are many people like the paralytics, They need the healings of Jesus. 天父，我们的时候听见很多人他们在病痛里面。Father God, we heard many news about people who are sick. 但是很多时候我们还不知道要怎么样去帮助他们。But we don't know how to help them. 天父上帝，我们恳求你让我们好像这四个朋友一样，把这些有病痛的人带到耶稣的面前。Father, we pray that you make us like the four persons who have love for his friends, that they bring his friends before Jesus. 天父，我们恳求帮助我们，也让我们能够把这些在病患当中的人带到耶稣的面前，让他们能够去领受耶稣的医治。Father, we pray that you help us to bring the sick before Jesus, that they will experience the healing that in Jesus. 天父，我们看见在我们周围有很多人，他们还未认识耶稣基督。Father, we know that there are also many people who have not known Jesus. 他们需要耶稣， they need Jesus. Father, we pray that you help us to share this gospel of Jesus with them. 天父上帝，让我们能够与他们来分享耶稣的福音，让他们也能够来认识耶稣。Pray that Father, that you help us to share this gospel of Jesus, that they will come to know Jesus. 他们也能够来相信耶稣基督作为他们的救主， that they will receive Jesus as a personal Savior. 天父上帝，我们恳求你让我们不单看见人的需要，让我们也能够把人的需要带到你的面前来。Father, we pray that you not only help us to see the needs of our neighbors, but that we can bring our neighbors' needs before you. 天父，恳求你使用我们去祝福别人。Father, we pray that you use us to bless other people. 奉耶稣圣名祈求。In the name of Lord Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen.
Thank you, Reverend Owen, for this morning's message.
感谢今天早上温牧师的信息。
Let us open our eyes to look around us to see anyone who needs help, see anyone who needs Jesus, and bring them to Christ.
让我们打开眼，看看我们的四周围有没有需要帮助的人，并且把他带到耶稣的面前。
Let's prepare our hearts for offering this morning. Let's sing offer three hymn number 432. Thanks to God.
让我们来预备心，今天早上的奉献，我们唱诗。
Shadows fall. Thanks for love, a friend and neighbor, and a Lord that sent to us. Thanks for tongues as well as Moses. Thanks for witness on our hearts. Thanks for clouds as well as sunshine. Thanks for powers in for pain as well as pleasure, all the saddest day by day, and I will, a dearest treasure, shining light upon our way. Thanks, O God, for home and fireside, when we share our daily bread. Thanks for a sweet communion when our dear souls are fair. Tomorrow, and for joy and peace in thee, thanks for hope.
congregations, please rise for the doxology.
会众，请起立，我们唱三一颂。
Let's pray， 我们一起祷告。感谢神，你丰盛的恩典，让我们在你恩典当中度过每一天。Father God, we thank you for your abundant grace that you lead us through every day。感谢神，赐我们健康，赐我们平安，让我们能够在每一日当中来为主来活。Father God, we thank you for give us health and peace that we can live for you。天父上帝，这是我们献上我们感恩的祭在坛前。愿你欢喜悦纳 ，Father God, we want to bring before you the sacrifice of thanksgiving. We pray that you accept our offering. 当我们离开这个圣殿，回到各自家中的时候，愿天父上帝你继续的祝福我们，让我们也能够去祝福别人。Father, as we leave this sanctuary, we pray that your blessings will follow us, that we also bless others. 愿圣父、圣子、圣灵三位一体主祝福你们，保守你们。愿众人同在，从今时到永远。Now may God the Father, the Son, and Holy Spirit bless you and keep you and be with you now and forever. Amen. Let's depart in peace.